It's 2 in the morning. Tomorrow, actually today is, I guess, my homecoming to the show in Hidalgo, Texas. Tomorrow in the morning, I'm gonna go speak to the kids. I was there with a dream of saying, you know, one day I wanna become this, I wanna become a wrestler. And I still, even though I haven't made it to the big time, you know, for me is following through what I said, following through what I wanted, what I want in life. So for me to think about 10 years from now, you know, how far can I get if I keep putting the work and stuff like that. So tomorrow is gonna be something very special because I love giving back. When it comes to the children, when it comes to the community, that for me, because to see the smiles on the kids and, you know, give them some hope that there's a possibility that if your dream, if your goal is to become this or become that, if you put in the hard work, you know, there might be a chance. It's not guaranteed, you know. It's not guaranteed that I might ever make it, you know, than what I have. And so be it, you know. But at least I'm living somewhat of my dream because, you know, it's a gift. You know, it's not a given right to be able to do this or to be able to, you know, do the things we do in life every single day, from walking your dog to, you know, spending time with your loved ones, calling your parents, stuff like that. So I can't wait for tomorrow. I mean, we're not even tomorrow, it's in a few hours. You know, it's 2 a.m. right now. Look at that, 2 in the morning. Just finished right here, woke up and go to the gym and shit.
He is a professional wrestler. Let me play his video real quick. If you can watch the screen, watch the screen.
I'm sure there's football players here
basketball players, and their soccer, volleyball. I'm sure some of you had one day playing college, and then maybe after that playing pro. Here's the thing, make sure you put in the work so you never have that doubt that it wasn't because you were lazy or because you didn't show up. Make sure you show up to every practice, you know, every tutoring class, everything that is required of you, because right now you guys don't have jobs. All you have to worry is about your grades, you know, and make sure you don't make bad luck in that STAR test next week. Make sure you give it everything you got, not just at that test, but at everything you do. Thank you guys for having me. Thank you.
Blinding me, you told me to dream.
empty.
All right,
thank you for having me. Thank you.
Yeah!
for being the description.
Oh, katana. What the heck?
Look at your family! Look at your family! Look at them!
Let's go,
man! Look at them! You think he's better than me? You think he's better than me?
Let's go, man!
Oh!
a todos ustedes que vinieron, todos ustedes porque pudieron estar. I don't get to see you guys much throughout the year. You're in my heart all the time. And moments like this I cherish. Thank you for coming. To the sponsors, Tag Solutions, Overtax Spark, and Nimbies, thank you. Thank you for helping us with this show. And one more thing. I have two special women in my life. And I know it's May 10th, and it's Mother's Day for us Hispanics, not the U.S., so all my mom and my grandma. Yeah. Once again, thank you for coming out and having a good night.